and that's how we...
It's a bit dry now, so we can we can go for it.
We can.
So the doors still steel?
Yeah, they are on this, yeah.
But just
my clubman and the and Bessie, you know, my estate.
Yeah.
They're all carbon fibre.
But just the single skin to keep
it.
Yeah.
Some tracks, you know, when we do track days, we use this for product testing for mini spares.
Oh yeah.
And they're a bit fussy, you know, about carbon fibre parts, so you know, we just put normal doors on.
Fair enough.
We just do lots of miles with this, you know, testing products.
So you're testing the 8-port at the minute?
Yeah, the 8-port head, the new head, yeah.
How is it?
So far so good, yeah, it's run all day.
I heard you talking earlier about you've got a lot of torque around like 6,000.
Yeah. It's all right though, it's all good. Yeah, it's all good mate, it's all good. It was a bit of a challenge earlier on because yeah, we've got it on like a semi-slick tyre and they don't work in the rain.
No.
So it's sort of, you know, you just have to do your best to keep on.
fantastic.
Okay.
Excellent, well done.
Cheers, mate. Glad you enjoyed it.
Thanks.